Merry Christmas, everyone. It's Vlogmas Day 25.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up.
Okay, so my sister Amy, two beauties, sent Precious and I home a present so we can open up today on Christmas. You ready, Precious? Ow, this is heavy. So here's the bag right here. She freaking stapled it. Why'd you staple it? Ow. It's gonna be really hard opening up this. Hold up. Okay. Got it open. Got off this. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna take everything out that's wrapped first in the little bag, and then I'll show you guys what's in everything. Not gonna look at it, keep it away. Okay, first off, I like this thing. It says emergency chocolate, I guess when you have your period. Oh my god, that's so funny. Then a smoky extravaganza. Ooh, is this a liquid liner? Nope, mascara. For Makeup Forever. Then there is this party light, which is good because I'm actually out of candles. Precious, that bag probably is yours. And these are, smell good, like teal kind of ones. Precious, okay, let's open up this bag. This bag is for Precious because she's smelling it. You want some tweed? You want a tweet from Tiki Candy? Even though you didn't eat breakfast yet? Pick one. Come here. Take a treat. Here. Take one. Pick a treat. Take one, Precious. Here. You like it? Here. Take it. Good, Precious. Say thanks, Tiki Candy. And she's off. look at her walking away. Oh, that was really cute. This whole bag is full of treats for Precious. She won't eat her breakfast, but she'll eat a treat. So the next thing that I got, oh my god, Bra Butter Go. I've been wanting to try this. This is in medium to ebony. Thank you. I've been wanting to try this so much. Oh my god. She got me a foiled liquid lipstick from Kat Von D, and this is in a Hellbent. Can't even see. Oh, I love this packaging. Ooh. It's like a red burgundy. Can't wait to wear this. Smells good. I've tried only Kat Von D eyeshadows. I've never tried Kat Von D actual, whatchamacallit, lip stuff. Ooh, this is a nice nail polish color. This is a 3D special glitter polish. This is a Kat Von D studded lipstick. Is it? Lovecraft. Oh my god. This is, I don't know if this is that Kylie Jenner kind of color, but oh my god, look at that color. You guys can see. I love this packaging. Oh my god, she hooked me up. And the last thing is, well, not the last thing, but in this little container, a Makeup Forever lipstick, which is so pretty. It's like a mauvey pink. Oh my god. Then this is a perfume of Escada Joyful. And she also gave it in this cute little Christmassy kind of container. I love it. And that's why she gave me the tea lights. The tea light goes in here, which I will be doing soon. Then I got packaged it right here. I'll open up this one first. It's maybe for Precious, I don't know. Oh, this is so cute. It's an ornament that says sister. A sister shares your life, your secrets, and your joy. This is so cute. I wasn't expecting an ornament. And then the last thing right here is right here. And my niece Cassidy wrapped this, and she wraps amazing, way better than I can. And she's a little kid. Look. Oh my god. Rip it open. Oh my god. Nothing is impossible. The world itself says is impossible. This is Audrey Hepburn. And this is a notebook, which I can use to write my YouTube stuff. Because the notebook that I have for my YouTube stuff, I've been turning into other notebook. Thank you, Amy, for everything. I loved everything. Make sure the bag is clear. I can't wait to try all these lip products. I love you. Right now, I'm just putting stuff away, like what I got for Christmas. Like, I got this lip gloss, which I love. So I'm putting all my stuff away, and I don't know if you guys want to, but if you want, I can do a what I got for Christmas haul. It's just up to you guys. I think I've done it like once. And I'm also watching A Christmas Story. And Precious is laying there. Oh, you cold? Okay, I put the little heater on for you. I just finished putting everything away. And I put on my Alex and Ani bracelet. And I forgot to mention to you guys, my sister got me it. Yes, I cried. The message is just so nice. It says, what's for you will not pass you by. And then like the little card. And the fact that she gave it to, you know, she got me one, my mother one, and my other sister one. And they're all like different things. And like, I don't know. I could just feel that it came from her heart and how much it really meant. So it was really touching. So let me stop talking about it before I cry again. But I just finished putting everything away. I got like nail polishes and lip glosses and new lip products, like lipsticks and stuff like that. So I'm just putting that stuff away. Now you guys know why you never see hauls from me, because I just add the stuff to my list, like this right here. The Everything Nice palette. I'm dying for this palette. And my sister, Amy, Two Beauties, she was saying that she couldn't find it anywhere. And then when I opened it, I was like, how'd you find this? She was like, girl, I went high and low to find that. I was like, thank God, I love it. I can't wait to try it. Then I'm gonna show you my little collection. So here's my little Hello Kitty collection. This tin my sister Chrissy got for me a long time ago. And then she gave me this thing right here, the set. And it came with like makeup and lip glosses, eyeliners, this little change purse, which is so cute. This little Hello Kitty necklace and this Hello Kitty hair tie. This my niece gave me a long time ago. So here's my little Hello Kitty collection. And then my aunt gave me this Hello Kitty right there. And I also have some Hello Kitty mugs and stuff. So I got all that stuff. My Hello Kitty collection. The Hello Kitty that my aunt gave me also came with a mug. And I put candy in it because I got a lot of candy. That's the mug right there. I love it. It's so Christmassy. So next year I'll be adding it to my Hello Kitty thing, my Christmas cups. My aunt gave me this a couple of years ago. So it's cool because my sister always gives me makeup something. And then now this is another year that my aunt is giving me something that's Hello Kitty themed. So the more Hello Kitties, the better. I love Hello Kitty. And let me show you what my mom got me for my birthday. Because this is not a Christmas haul, this is a birthday. A George Foreman grill. I wanted one so bad. I used to have one a long time ago, a big one. And when I had the freaking cats, they dropped it on the floor and they broke it. So, oh, the sun's actually coming out now. So everybody at my uncle's house is still sleeping. And I'm getting a little hungry. So what I'm going to do is make some coffee. And then I'm going to have some custard cups that my sister gave me as a little snack. I know that when I go to their house, I don't know if they're going to make breakfast or anything, or if they're going to make lunch, or what exactly they're going to be doing. But I don't want to go over there starving and then, you know, they don't eat anything and I'm sitting there like an idiot. So I don't know, how do I make this bracelet like bigger? Because I do it, just move it. Because I really, really hurt my wrist trying to put it on. Like, I scratched my wrist. Anyway, so I'm going to take it off so I can wash that stuff that I have there. And then I'm going to finish watching A Christmas Story, because that's what I was watching. Plan change. Instead of making coffee and having custard cups, yes, I almost just fall. I'm going to the cousin's house now. She just texted me. She was like, what time are you coming over? I'm like, whenever you tell me to. And then she was like, come right now. LOL. I'm like, okay. So I've been summoned. So I changed my PJs. I'll show you guys later if I remember. I changed my PJs into different ones. Ones that actually match. I don't want to do my hair or anything like that. Doesn't matter. Always good to double check. Make sure you got your keys. Pump. Charger. Well, if you have asthma, pump. So, it's super windy, but this is not raining. It's super windy. I can hear this wind upstairs in my apartment. I feel like it was shaking. So, right now heading over there. It's about a 3-minute walk. It's not far at all. And at least it's not super freezing or snow or ice on the ground. It's nice, right? So, this is what I'm doing. And I hope they have breakfast because now I'm hungry. I was able to scarf down one custard cup and that's about it. I'm excited to see what my cousin's gonna think. My cousin Diana, she's like 13. My aunt and uncle got her an iPhone 5S for Christmas. She's gonna react when she gets that phone. And it's actually pretty good because I gave her an iPhone 5 case, not knowing that she had 4. So now she can use that case. And then she's the one that, remember when, I don't know if I ever showed you guys or whatever, but I'll do a collection video, iPhone collection video on my beauty channel soon. Or on this channel, whatever. Whichever channel you guys like. So you guys can see the case, because she makes cases or whatever. You just give her the image and then she sends it in to the guy. So yesterday I didn't get home till like 2:30. Probably didn't fall asleep till around 3 o'clock. And then I kept on waking up. Like I woke up like at 6:30. Then I woke up like at 7. Then I woke up like at 9. And then I just stood awake. Because then it started getting to me. I'm like, there's a present underneath my tree that Amy said that I can open Christmas morning with Precious. So I want to wake up and open up this present. So, you guys saw the video, but I also, before this goes up, she already have seen my reaction and everything, because I took a video, uploaded it to YouTube under unlisted, and then only sent the link to her, so only people that have the link will see that video. And then, either she sees it, texts me back later, I just delete it. But, my arm's getting tired, sun's in my eyes, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Playing a game and it's so funny. You have to like dance, like sing like the song instead of going do do do. It's hilarious. I suck at it.
It's
hilarious.
You gotta play
darling.
Do 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 do. It's so hilarious.
She said do
do do do do.
Are you recording?
You cannot make any sound. You can't make any sound.
Surprise. Big Sam. What? I can't pass?
I'm
passing.
Yeah.
Oh, you
and
can
then
pass.
She gonna go.
Go! Me? No. You keep, I think you keep until I guess.
The hell?
Dealing out cards. Get money. Gambling. One word. Mafia.
What?
Gambling.
Mafia!
I don't know. It makes money. Gambling. Yeah, no.
We bet.
Oh dear God, I can't act out this one.
Tie?
Wait.
4 words? Tie?
Oh!
Tie me a river.
Jesus.
Heart? I? Me?
I know what it is.
I tie? Book?
Mom, yes!
Break from the game, having a sugar cookie right here. And I love these napkins, they're so cute. And then I got some Coke. And there's little Nini. Panini! Your name is Panini!
Pass! I don't know the doodle.
with my crazy hair. It was so fun over there. Got good good couple of presents. And are you looking at my bed? Came back home and I ended up borrowing this game from my cousin. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I'm about to play it because it's just so fitting and it looks like a lot of fun. It says you could build toys, help deliver toys, and help Miss Claus make cookies. And I just realized right now that my mom never gave me the stuffed plush Miss Claus that she said that was for me. I gotta text her and remind her. So right now I'm about to go make some heat up some leftovers from yesterday. I have a patele, I have benning, yams, and a little bit of rice. And I'll show you guys because I'm starving right now. It'll probably just end up being my dinner because it's like 4 o'clock already. So I totally forgot to vlog my food and show you guys what I had to eat for lunch earlier because I was just hungry. So I had like a little bit of rice because there wasn't that much rice left. I had a little bit of yams, some penning, and I decided to save the patele for dinner. So I'm probably going to eat dinner probably like in an hour or so. I'm not hungry yet. I was just munching on some chocolate, some Twix and stuff like that that I got from yesterday. And I'm watching the show Wentworth. It's on Netflix and it has 2 seasons. The 3rd season is coming out soon. I'm like on the 4th episode of season 1 and there's 10 episodes. And so far it's really good. I mean, I mentioned it to you guys yesterday or in another vlog or something like that. But right now I'm just going to continue watching that show and just relax like I've been doing ever since I got home.